In this segment of the Word tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to insert tables in a document in Microsoft Word for Mac. To insert a table, go anywhere in the document where you want to insert the table and click on Insert, then click on the drop-down for Table and hold the mouse without clicking, just navigate how many rows and columns you'd prefer, and then tap. That'll insert the right number of columns and rows. Now that you inserted the table, you can simply enter the text in here. Once you insert the table, there are two new tabs that show up. Just like earlier we learned about formatting styles related to text, here we have styles related to the tables. So we can pick any of these layouts for the table, and it saves us time in applying the various properties to the table. Notice there are additional colors and options that you can apply to the table. And then from the table design view, you can change the borders and the thickness of the borders and so on the right-hand side. To the left, you also have options to have a total row. So if you have the number of items here, you could add the total on the bottom section of it. And to add the total of the further numbers, go to the table layout and then click on formula. And then it's going to pick here the sum of the above items and then click OK. And that's how you utilize a formula as part of in Word. Under the table layout, you also have additional properties such as adding and deleting certain columns. So let's say I don't want this column anymore. Click once somewhere in that column area and then click on the column to delete or the rows and so on. If I need to adjust this table, simply drag this to the right or to the left as needed. Notice there are additional controls on the top here. To insert additional rows above or below, click anywhere on the table and then select insert a row from below or to the right. You can also split cells and adjust how content fits within a cell and how the text will appear. So let's say this is my text and I'm on purpose adjusting the width of the row here. So right now it's designed or it's set to align it to the top. If I want it to be aligned in the middle, you just select that particular row or the content of that cell and select the centered option. You can pick the text direction and the sorting of the items and so on. So that's how you use tables in a document in Microsoft Word.